Welcome to a UBC Open Badges video about creating a quiz using the LearnDash plugin in WordPress. In this video, we will cover how to add questions to a quiz. This is the second of three videos about creating quizzes. The third video will cover publishing a quiz. We'll begin at our WordPress dashboard, where we'll click on Advanced Quiz. From the overview page, we'll click on Questions under the quiz we're working on. From here, we'll go to Add Question. The title field is optional. We're going to leave it blank, which means a title will be automatically generated. The questions will be titled Question 1, 2, 3, etc. The next field is about assigning points. The default is to award 1 point per correct answer. We'll leave it at the default setting of 1, although you could decide to reward more points for certain questions. Next, we'll enter our question. And select which type of answer is required. There's more information about the different answer types available on the LearnDash website. In this example, I will create a very simple multiple choice question. And then select whether this is a correct answer. My first answer will be the correct one. Next, I will add a new answer and enter an incorrect answer. When I have finished adding answers, I will click Save. To add more questions to a quiz, go back to the overview and repeat these steps. We can see the questions we have already added on the quiz overview page. When you have finished adding questions, you will be ready to link your quiz to a page and publish it. That will be covered in the next video. Thank you for watching this UBC Open Badges video. For more toolkits and video guides, go to our website at badges.open.ubc.ca.